Now, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs has dismissed allegations that its minister, Geoffrey Onyeama, refused to appear before the House of Representatives Committee on Foreign Affairs. Ferdinard Nwonye, spokesperson for the ministry, made this known in a statement on Monday in Abuja. According to him, far from the allegation making the rounds, the minister holds the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, and the National Assembly in the highest esteem and will not snub it for any reason at all. Nwonye explained further that the office of the minister, however, wrote to the chief of staff to the speaker, informing him that Onyeama would be attending the weekly meeting of the Federal Executive Council at a time initially slated for the meeting, and that he looked forward to a meeting at a time to be mutually agreed on.